Good afternoon to all. Welcome back. And now in this part, I'm going to discuss with the informal fallacies. Now, informal fallacies are patterns of mistakes that are made in the everyday use of the language. Okay. Now, these arise from confusions concerning the content of the language that is used while communicating with each other. There is no limit to the variety of forms in which the content. So, earlier formal fallacies, we were talking about the structure. Now, I have entered into the zone wherein we are focusing more on the content, and that content is coming through the communication, through the usage of the language. That means that the part of the language is where I have to focus. So here I'm concluding that thus fallacies are often more difficult to detect than the formal ones. It's very difficult to identify an informal one. We need that kind of a training to understand that yes, a particular person, when he or she is communicating something to us, this fallacy or that fallacy is taking place. We need to be very careful and understand them. It's very easy to identify the formal fallacies but not the informal fallacies. Informal fallacies are also good number of them are present, and in my forthcoming parts on this particular series, you will see that I'll be discussing one after the other good number of informal fallacies. So let me catch you up in my next part. Till then, thanks. Bye.